Hello, my friends. I just want to let you know how much I'm very ecstatic by the transformation that my body's actually going through. One of the things that's happening already, this used to be so tight on me that I couldn't even move. Now I have so much breathing room, pants the same way. But here's the thing. The real reason I'm calling you in here right now is to get a little routine on what I actually do when I'm at work. A lot of times people say they don't have time or money to get started on a program. I just want to let you know when you're at work, there's certain key little things that you can do. Now, the mother of all exercises is my good old friend squat. So let's get started with some of squat. Now, for those who were in Kansas, you remember what our coach, Owen McKibben said. He said that all we have to do, get those legs pointed out and act as if we're sitting down. So you ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now, whenever you can get all that done so quick, it works the lower body and it actually helps the whole body in getting strength. I want to let you know, when I went back in the gym, I couldn't even do standard push-ups. I had to put my knees down to actually do them. Now, it's a whole different ballgame. Are you ready? All that is because of the squat. The reason I'm showing you all this is because a lot of times we think that we need a whole lot. God has given us everything we need. All right, so let's go another routine. Let's get it in. All right.